That's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic, given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are. Gavin Van De Loop and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse one, there's a ladder going up to the roof of the building opposite City Hall. You've got your long-range rifles, right? We want to minimize risk of failure, so you're taking your kills at exactly the same time. Coordinate your shots. Position on the rooftop. Steps. Vanderloop and Sherman are on route in a black benefactor shafter. Do not shoot until they're out of the car. Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills. Well done. Now, go down and get their documents, and if the police corner you, make sure you're killed, not captured.
Ah!
object.